Hi, my name's Rhiannon, and I'm a 22-year-old film student, and I just wanted to take a minute to make this video to say thank you to everybody who's involved in Once Upon a Time. Adam and Eddie, I just wanted to let you know that I have an insane amount of respect for you, and you guys have both been a huge influence on me. Keep us tuning in week after week, and you've brought so many different people together, and this video is just a thank you. You have our full support. I'm a proud Oncer and an evil Regal, and I will continue to watch this show, and I wish you guys nothing but the best, and I hope to see Once continue on for as long as it possibly can. So, thank you.
Hello, Adam, Eddie, Jennifer Morrison, Lana Parrilla, and the cast and crew of Once Upon a Time. My name is Nelly, and I am a Oncer, an evil Regal, and a Swan Queen shipper. And I'd like to extend my sincerest apologies on behalf of any of the fans who have sent negativity towards you. The truth is, the majority of us don't feel this way. We respect and love you, and we love what you bring to us every week. In fact, you've brought something much deeper that we connect with, and we have connected with each other. What you don't see is the fans who are behind the scenes, together, working together, uniting and creating friendships. Those are the things you don't see, and I wish you could. So I'd like to take a peace shot for you. Thank you for everything you do.
What up, Once cast and crew? Lord is here, aka Luli, and at I'm a Freebish on Twitter. Just sending you guys uber hugs and love for the amazing show you give us every Sunday. All the hard work and dedication. I'm an evil Regal, long live the evil queen, and a Swan Queen shipper. But I know ships don't make a show. The story does. I started a project after season one and decided to involve all my Oncer friends as well as the cast and crew of Once. I made a tree on my wall to incorporate art and Once. So check it out. Both things that I love. Art, bringing people together, as well as Once Upon a Time. Thanks guys, love ya.
Hi Eddie and Adam, my name is Laura Reinhart and I'm an evil Regal, but first and foremost, and most importantly, I'm a Oncer. I just wanted to send you a message to say thank you so much for all the hard work and effort you put into each and every episode of Once Upon a Time. I also want to thank the amazing and talented cast and crew who put so much joy and passion into each of the characters that they play.
Hi, my name is Cynthia, and I ship Swan Queen. I do want to thank you for creating such a beautiful show that instills hope and belief in magic in so many people, and also for providing me with this ridiculous amount of strength and believing that I can accomplish things that I would have never believed I was capable of. So thank you.
I really hope the Once Upon a Time cast is happy when after they see this video. I really love the cast, and I'm totally sending out my love and support to them. I am a true one, sir.
I tune in week after week because of the phenomenally talented cast and crew that put this together. Everyone from the costumes and the makeup to the post-production and the writers and the producers and, of course, the cast that just blows us away. But Adam and Eddie, seriously, the only thing I ask is leave Regina alone. I can't take any more of it. Every time Lana cries on TV, I have to reach for her tissues, which I've never had to do before. No other show has ever made me cry. But literally, Lana, you're too freaking good at it. You have to stop because I can't take it anymore. I turn into a puddle.
Hi, my name is Karen from Chicago, Illinois, and I am a Oncer. And I was going to say how I ship this character and ship this fandom or ship this ship. But in the end, we're all Oncers. And so this is a thank you to Adam and Eddie for making us believe in fairy tales again. Thank you to the amazing cast and crew. and all the amazing writers. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. You made us family because we are all Oncers. Thank you.
Hey everybody, it's Ashley Michelle, and although I'm serving over here in Bahrain, the United States Navy, I'm from Southern California. _blue-eyed Alice_ Once Upon a Time allows us to escape for at least 1 hour every Sunday, minus the 20 minutes of commercials, to another land where we can be ourselves and be with people that we enjoy to watch. So keep things going. Peace.
My name's Cassie, and I'm from Washington, and I'm a major fan of Once Upon a Time. My major ship is Regina and Happiness, and I just wanted to let Adam and Eddie know, along with the rest of the cast of Once Upon a Time, that you guys are the best no matter what, and thank you for bringing us such an amazing show. Lots of love!
My name is Dora, and I'd like to thank the cast and crew of Once Upon a Time for everything that you do for us, everything that you give, all the sacrifices you make, all the hard work that you do, just to be able to give us Once Upon a Time. I am truly grateful for everything that you guys do. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Marissa.
Hi, I'm Julia.
We're from New Jersey.
We wanted to share how much we love you guys, Adam, Eddie, Jen, and Lana, and the rest of the amazing cast and crew of Once Upon a Time. Evil Regal for the win!
Once has changed my life in an amazing way, so Adam and Eddie, congratulations, I love you guys, you are the best. I will support all your choice from the show. Jennifer and Colin, all my respect for you, love you so much. Love from Brazil!
Hey y'all, my name is Sarah Klinke, and I just want to say thank you guys for Once Upon a Time. You have no idea how much it means to me. It has truly impacted my life. It brings me hope, and it inspires me so much, and I can't thank you guys enough for what you do. Lana, your evil regals love you, and just keep up the good work, guys, because we love it. So, thanks.
Hi, guys. My name is Hannah. I'm from Sydney, Australia, and my name on Twitter is Regalsong. This is just to say to you guys, thank you for bringing magic back to our TVs, bringing to life fairy tales that we've grown up with and that I adore, particularly my favorite ones. And thank you so much to Lana for being so, so, so amazing. Evil Regal, thank you.
Hello, I'm Kasia from Poland. And I just want to say that I love your show, and I love all of you, and thank you guys so much for everything. And don't listen to those stupid comments, because you have lots of fans who will always stand by you no matter what. And I'm sending you lots of love, and I will always support you. I'm an evil regal, and I'm against hate.
Hi, my name is Ashley. I'm from Chicago, and my Twitter handle is Mitigated Text. I just want to take a moment to express my gratitude and my admiration to everyone involved with Once Upon a Time, the cast, crew, catering, writers, everybody. The hard work and the love that you put into this show is just so obvious, so I've got to say thank you so much for the stories.
Hi, Adam and Annie. My name is Rahab, and to the lovely cast and crew of Once Upon a Time, all I have to say is thank you. You guys inspired most of us, well, all of us. Some people even write their own fan fiction, and I've met wonderful people who I call friends, who I would love to meet, except we're on different time zones. So keep doing what you're doing. Love you with all my heart. Thank you. Bye.
Hi, everybody.
You
Katie right here is one of Regina's biggest fans, and she just introduced us to Once Upon a Time.
We're addicted.
And it is awesome! Woo! Once Upon a Time on Luck.
And we hope that you guys have a really great third season shoot, and we can't wait to watch it in the fall.
Yay!
Bye! Bye!
See you later!
I just wanted to take a moment to thank you both so very much for Once Upon a Time. I've been a big fan since day one, and will continue to be a big fan until you guys decide that the show is going to end, which I hope it never will. But again, I just want to let you know that I support you guys completely in the show and what you do.
Your guys' show that you share with us. Just tell your story. That's all we want. We're here. We're listening. I mean, we wouldn't be making videos like this in order to support you guys if we weren't. You guys will always be immortalized as the ones who took iconic fairy tale characters and turned them into modern, strong, relatable characters whom we've all grown to care for. So to all the writers, cast, and crew, I love you guys, and I will continue to support the show no matter who Emma ends up dating.
I hope that those who are upset right now will see this video and remember why we all became Oncers in the first place. And that's because you had the amazing idea to bring these wonderful fairy tale characters to life. And these wonderful fairy tales, the reason we love them so much is because they give us hope.